Select paid leave balance per staff. Click Run. Enter the year and month that you wish to check. Then click Validate. You can sort the data by clicking on the top of each column. That way, it will be easier for you to spot any mistakes that you have to correct. Such as this one right here. So if you instead click on this column, you will sort the data by the employee function.